A West Terre Haute man is facing charges of incest and sexual misconduct. 42-year-old Adam Tingley is held on $35,000 bond. News 10 is withholding most information filed in this case. That's to protect the identity of the alleged victim. We can tell you that the Vigo County Sheriff's Office arrested Tingley. That's for an alleged inappropriate relationship with a minor. The child's mother came forward after seeing inappropriate posts on social media.